So finally the decision has been made.
Oh, Bastianini vuole passare Martini.
Entre el 23 y el 89 está la plaza del equipo oficial. Ahí viene, ahí viene. Ahí viene Martini.
Tra fuori di traiettoria. Affonda la staccata. Oh, Martini, 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 Martini.
Buon dettaglio.
Ho fatto una settimana là, poi dopo dai, sono tornato a casa.
Mi
tranquillo.
Niente.
Siete arrivati adesso?
No, da un po'.
Ducati, it's a long time they are looking for a heavy second rider.
People from Spain, we thought Martin will be chosen. Martin thought, I'm better rider than Bastianini.
They had already talked to Jorge Martin. Okay, you're ready for us for the 2023.
In Ducati, even inside, some people was trying to have Enea, some people was trying to have me, so the people that spoke to me told me they will choose me.
I think in Jorge because he's a fast rider.
I don't think that having two Italian riders on the Italian bike can have an influence. I think they want two winning riders.
It will be great to have a Spanish rider in a team like Ducati, like in Formula One when Fernando was in Formula One, or Carlos said now, it's an iconic brand.
I'm sure that Pecco prefers Jorge Martin because he's not Italian, because when you are on the theater and you are the number one in front of the people and you are the Italian, you want to be the Italian. You don't want to share this stage with another Italian.
In the past, Martin and Pecco were teammates in Mahindra and they had a good relationship. I don't know which is the relationship between Bastianini, that he's not from the Valentino's ranch, it's not the academy.
Go in the other direction and go with
Enea.
Would you understand that decision, or do you think you've done enough to justify?
I don't know. It's their decision. I won't enter in any details because at the end it's a really completely different bike with different engines, with different aerodynamics, and they are not the most important. I stay here, it will be perfect, no? But they are important to decide my future, that's it. Fine. They will decide.
When you get the new prototype, you get to develop the motorcycle. So it's the case from Martin.
I was always giving my 100%, making what Ducati told me.
Questo motore va. Questa moto riesco a passare. Anche rims riesco a uscire, non posso passare.
Martin was thinking about the future of that new bike, and in the case of Enea, he's only thinking about full gas.
Bastianini was free, he could ride as fast as he could. Then, when the story of the future began, and we all began to talk, I think that a little of pressure came on Bastianini, and the results went down.
El sano ya sabemos el futuro, ahora mismo vas donde tienes.
¿Cómo lo vives? ¿Con presión o qué piensas?
¿Cuándo te dirán algo sobre tu
futuro? Dopo una pausa, insomma, comunque c'è un nuevo capítulo.
These two races ahead will be, I think, the most important of my career.
I have to stay more relaxed without pressure, like one with.
The media pressure stay high, especially in the last two, three races.
always with the same question.
It's not good even for now for me, this war they create, no, the media. So I don't think it's good for the riders because it's not easy and you not perform to your 100%, but it is what it is. We know this sport and we just try our best.
Del futuro? Sì, abbastanza. Sono cansato di questo.
Te lo difendi, no?
No, no, no. Cioè, non lo so. Vediamo.
Guarda, non te dai io.
Non tengo ne idea. Non mi gustaría, macho.
The 5-week summer break is over. It's time to race in MotoGP.
Prima dentro, casa martello!
Comes Bastianini.
La butta dentro con grande slancio. Oh, Bastianini vuole passare Martini.
Le va a adelantar Bastianini en esta pelea que tienen los dos por ser el piloto oficial de Ducati.
E lo fa, lo fa. Quarto Bastianini. Che gara ha fatto anche lui.
Wow!
Qui ho visto, forse Nea qui con un gran drive migliore qui.
Gli ho toccato un tacino verde, però me ho chiuso un po' per non toccarlo, alla fine è arrivato. Ma non pensavo che era così. Non
chiudevo,
non so. Sì, però.
Questa è una gara importante per te, al di là. O hanno già deciso e non ce lo dicono, o se non hanno deciso, devono decidere, quindi la vivi diversamente o te ne freghi e quindi la corri con la stessa intensità di prima?
Bisogna fregarsene, anche perché non ho nulla, diciamo, da perdere, nel senso che sono contento in entrambi i casi. E, come ho detto già più e più volte, decideranno loro.
Bastianini all'attacco delle due ufficiali là davanti. Bestia, 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 bestia. Fourth position. Mamma mia.
The beast flying here in Austria is that first pole position in the hands of Andrea Bastianini with Martin Ford.
Grande!
Bravo, bravo.
Vai, Ali, vai.
No, io non lo voglio salutare. Buongiorno. Uno che semina zizzania.
Io sono un nuovo manager.
Ma vada, vada.
Ma vada, Vizia. Va.
È che è impossibile sorpassarlo.
No, se ciao.
Lo sorpassi, Non l'Atalanta, sa,
Però è impossibile. Non messo alla fine qua.
L'ho imparato a fare prima della caduta.
Ma fai prima o fai secondo?
Prima.
Ecco.
Pero la ciudad, claro, la recta corre tanto, pues donde lo pasa es pasar en la salida y ya está.
Sí. Saliendo cuarto.
We are moments away from the start of the Austrian Grand Prix here in MotoGP. We're underway.
Entre el 23 y el 89 está la plaza del equipo oficial año que viene. Ahí viene. Ahí viene Martín.
Molto bene, Andrea Bastianini. Ancora l'attacco. Jorge Martín. Evidentemente qua torna il tema della loro sfida. Oh, mamma mia. Per il posto in Ducati Rossa l'anno prossimo. Si tira fuori di traiettoria. Affonda la staccata. E si riprende la posizione il bestia.
Ahí está Martín con Bastianini.
Bastianini's got a problem. Oh. There's a problem here for the Grazini Ducati manager. What happened there to Enea Bastianini?
C'è grosso problema per Enea Bastianini. Grande preoccupazione anche all'interno del suo box.
Martin's gone wide, he's made a mistake.
Oh, Martin.
Levanta la mano ahí, Jorge Martin.
No penalty here, he lost sufficient time on that cut through.
Última vuelta, ahí viene Martin. Atención a Martin, que casi
entra.
Le quita la rodilla y se cae. Se cae, demasiado portado.
Sul cordolo, sono uscito dal cordolo, ma sbacchettato, ha toccato il cerchio
nel... finito, era bucata.
Ah, era bucata.
Jack, good?
Yeah, fine.
Hanno detto che non ti hanno sanzionato perché avevi sperdito...
Ho alzato la mano.
Devi perdere un secondo, se no...
Hanno detto che non c'era una 0-4. Ti dovevo a 1-4. Ho perso 1-4. Però va bene, tio.
Devo provare.
At the end of the Austrian Grand Prix at the airport, Jorge said to me, Ernest, I have a good feeling, no?
The people that spoke to me told me they will choose me. That's why I was with a good feeling, but it was 50-50. I mean, it was yes or no, so.
We had on Friday after Austria, so we had the meeting, online meeting. With Mr. Domenicali, Mr. Dallinia, and also with Davide Tardozzi, try to put our, you know, ideas together. So we had to evaluate two very young riders with a great future. There were different pros and cons about the choice, so it was not really like we were all convinced of which one was the right way to go. It was really, some people thought maybe it's a better option Jorge, some people thought it's a better option Enea, but then in the end we had to make a decision. I think we're happy about the decision. So finally the decision has been made. Enea Bastianini will be the rider of the Ducati Lenovo team for next year.
The beast reigns supreme in the Middle East. What an emotional victory for Enea Bastianini. Here comes the move on the inside, using the slipstream. Enea Bastianini, all hail the new King of Kota in 2022. Enea Bastianini wins the 2022 French Grand Prix. More beauty from the beast.
For sure, the three Grand Prix won by Enea, they were very much one of the reasons why the balance went a little bit on his side.
For me, it was not a big surprise because after three victories, I think probably I'm the factory rider for the next year.
Yeah, I think it's the only reason, the victories, because in terms of work and level, I think we are really similar and both of us deserve it, so he deserves it also.
I've received a phone call about from Gigi Dallinia, and I've lost the first call because I was riding my motorbike, and I tried to call it him. And he say me for the next year you are in the factory team.
He was not sure about our choice, so he was very, very happy.
My manager called me on Friday and he told me. We were speaking throughout all the week in general. I was asking a lot because they were making a decision on Wednesday, then was Friday, so I was asking all the time because I was interested, but finally he told me on Friday that they choose Enea, so yeah.
Maybe not everybody will be happy 100%, but it was important to know that they will have exactly the same condition, both on the technical side and also on the salary side, so it will be two factory riders in two different teams, but with same material.
Lo que más rabia me da o estoy más disgustado es que no, es como si no hubiesen estado dentro del box, que es donde de verdad se vive todo, ¿no? Y solo han decidido como si deciden una persona larga, eso es lo único que me ha molestado un pelín, pero al final...
Martin knows Pramac team, so it will do a big, big job. And his ego is injured, so it's dangerous right now.
I am super motivated for next year. We will try to win the title. We will try to make history, the first independent rider to make it. And I will try my best as always.
Pressione, pressione.
Ho visto che sei stato comodo.
Sì, Dio, bello.
Tranquillo, con la fidanzata, tío, così.
Bellissimo.
Sì, sì, bello.
Anche Garda, bello.
Garda?
Sì.
Hai vicino, no?
Uguale, sì. Porca cavolo. Ma dirta...
Rivalry between riders of the same country has always been one of the key of putting some spice on especially the local press, but I know that they are, you know, really clever guys and they will try to establish a good cooperation.
Tutti in piedi sul divano adesso, due italiani davanti con le due Ducati, Bagnaia e Bastianini, futuri compagni di squadra.
Can he get close enough to attack into turn four? Oh, he's gone wide. Ah,
grandissimo rischio. Ultima frenata.
Here comes Bastianini. Vuole Bastianini. Oh, how close was that?
Mamma mia. Mamma mia, Bagnaia c'è, vince per un pelo. 34 millesimi.
Normally he push like a bastard, but today was not pushing just a bastard, was a bastard.
A fucking bastard. A bastard.
Lights out, away we go here in Motorland Aragon. What can Enea Bastianini do about Bagnaia ahead of him?
Here he goes into seven.
Spettacolo, spettacolo, ingresso spettacolare. Spettacolare di Bastianini. Bestia straordinario, batte Bagnaia, Bastianini c'è. Bastianini c'è davanti a Bagnaia. Grazie ragazzi, che meraviglia.
We will have a fun, they will, of course they will fight. We don't have a number one and a number two. We will have two trying to be the number one. So this will put the fight in this red box.
Bastianini, eh?
Va benissimo.
L'anno che viene ti darà guerra, eh?
Ok, ok.
Grazie,
perché
sei un grande. L'anno che viene ti darà guerra, come
sicuro,
non
sì, sicuro, sicuro.
Anche lì è duro, però... è duro firmare lì, è duro.
Lo passerei sì.
Secondo, parami, thank you very much.
Secondo.
Grazie.